In the vast tapestry of scientific principles, few concepts are as intriguing and pervasive as entropy. It is a fundamental idea that permeates various fields of study, weaving a complex narrative that connects the microscopic world of particles to the macroscopic universe. Often dubbed as the arrow of time or the measure of disorder, entropy has captivated the minds of physicists, chemists, and philosophers alike. Its implications stretch far and wide, influencing not just scientific thought but also philosophical inquiries about the nature of existence and the flow of time. Its tendrils reach far beyond the confines of academic discourse, influencing our understanding of everything from the evolution of the universe to the workings of our own bodies. Entropy is a concept that bridges the gap between the physical and the metaphysical, offering insights into the very fabric of reality. This essay embarks on a journey to unravel the mysteries of entropy, starting from its historical roots and culminating in its profound implications for our understanding of the cosmos and our place within it. We will trace the development of this concept through the annals of scientific history, exploring the minds that first grappled with its enigmatic nature. We will delve into the second law of thermodynamics, the bedrock upon which the concept of entropy stands, and explore how it governs the flow of energy and the inexorable march of time. This law, often summarized as energy disperses, is a cornerstone of our understanding of physical processes. Through vivid examples from our daily lives, we will witness entropy in action, from the melting of ice cubes in a glass of water, a simple yet profound demonstration of energy dispersal and the increase of disorder, to the cooling of a steaming cup of coffee. These everyday occurrences are manifestations of entropy at work, illustrating the universal tendency towards equilibrium. We will then shift our gaze to the grand cosmic stage, examining how entropy has shaped the universe from its fiery birth in the Big Bang. The initial conditions of the universe set the stage for a cosmic dance governed by the principles of thermodynamics, to its potential demise in a state of uniform equilibrium known as heat death. This theoretical end state of the universe, where all energy is evenly distributed and no work can be performed, is a profound testament to the inexorable nature of entropy. Join me as we embark on this intellectual adventure, unraveling the secrets of entropy and gaining a deeper appreciation for its profound influence on the world around us. Together, we will explore how this fundamental concept not only shapes the physical universe, but also offers a lens through which we can view the passage of time and the evolution of complexity in our ever-changing world. The story of entropy begins in the 19th century with the pioneering work of French engineer Sadi Carnot. Carnot's groundbreaking analysis of heat engines, particularly his quest for maximizing their efficiency, laid the foundation for what would become the field of thermodynamics. His work, though initially focused on the practical applications of steam power, inadvertently sowed the seeds for one of the most fundamental laws of physics. Building upon Carnot's insights, German physicist Rudolf Clausius formulated the concept of entropy in 1865. Clausius, recognizing a fundamental asymmetry in the flow of heat, introduced entropy as a way to quantify this irreversibility. He famously stated the second law of thermodynamics, declaring that heat cannot spontaneously flow from a colder body to a hotter one. This seemingly simple statement has profound consequences, establishing a directional arrow for the flow of time and the evolution of the universe. Clausius's work marked a turning point in our understanding of the natural world. Entropy, once an obscure mathematical construct, emerged as a fundamental principle governing the behavior of energy and matter at all scales, from the microscopic realm of atoms and molecules to the vast expanse of the cosmos. The concept of entropy is often associated with disorder, a notion that, while not entirely inaccurate, can be misleading without proper context. Entropy, at its core, is a measure of the number of possible microscopic arrangements of a system that correspond to the same macroscopic state. In simpler terms, it quantifies the ways in which a system's energy can be distributed among its constituent parts. Imagine a deck of cards arranged in perfect order, with all suits separated and cards numbered sequentially. This highly ordered state has low entropy because there is only one possible arrangement of the cards that satisfies this condition. Now, shuffle the deck thoroughly. The cards are now in a highly disordered state, with countless possible arrangements that all appear equally random. This state of high entropy reflects the vast number of ways in which the cards can be arranged while still representing a shuffled deck. It's crucial to note that entropy doesn't imply a system strives for disorder. Rather, systems tend toward states of higher probability, and often, these states correspond to greater disorder simply because there are far more ways to be disordered than ordered. Section 4. Entropy in Action, Everyday Examples. Entropy's influence is all around us, subtly shaping the world we experience daily. It is a fundamental concept in thermodynamics that dictates the direction of natural processes, often leading to a state of disorder or randomness. A few everyday examples illustrate this point vividly, making the abstract concept of entropy more tangible and relatable. Melting ice. An ice cube, with its water molecules locked in a rigid crystalline structure, represents a state of low entropy. This ordered arrangement of molecules is stable and structured. As the ice absorbs heat from its surroundings, its molecules gain energy and begin to vibrate more vigorously. This energy transfer is a key aspect of entropy, as it leads to increased molecular motion. This increased molecular motion disrupts the ordered structure, eventually causing the ice to melt into liquid water, a state of higher entropy with more freedom of movement for the water molecules. The transition from solid to liquid is a clear demonstration of entropy at work. Cooling coffee. A steaming cup of coffee gradually cools down as its heat energy dissipates into the surrounding air. This process is another everyday example of entropy in action. Initially, the coffee molecules possess high kinetic energy, resulting in rapid, random motion. The steam rising from the cup is a visible sign of this high energy state. As heat flows from the coffee to the cooler air, the coffee molecules slow down, and the temperature difference between the coffee and its surroundings decreases. This gradual loss of energy is a natural progression towards equilibrium. This process continues until the coffee reaches thermal equilibrium with the room, representing a state of higher entropy where the energy is more evenly distributed. The once hot coffee now matches the room temperature, illustrating the inevitable spread of energy. Diffusion. Drop a few drops of food coloring into a glass of water. This simple act sets off a fascinating display of entropy. Initially, the dye molecules are concentrated in a small region. The stark contrast between the concentrated dye and the clear water highlights the initial low entropy state. However, over time, the dye molecules spread out, eventually distributing themselves evenly throughout the water. This diffusion process is driven by the random motion of molecules seeking to reach a state of equilibrium. This process of diffusion, driven by the random motion of molecules, is a classic example of entropy in action. The even distribution of dye in water represents a higher entropy state. These simple examples demonstrate how entropy influences the behavior of matter and energy in our everyday lives. They show that entropy is not just a theoretical concept, but a practical force that we can observe and understand. From the melting of ice to the cooling of coffee, entropy is a constant presence, silently dictating the direction of change in the world around us. It is a reminder of the natural tendency towards disorder and equilibrium, shaping the universe in subtle yet profound ways. Section 5. Entropy's Cosmic Dance from Big Bang to Heat Death. Entropy's dominion extends far beyond our terrestrial sphere, playing a pivotal role in the grand narrative of the universe's evolution. It is a fundamental concept in thermodynamics, often described as the measure of disorder or randomness in a system. But in the cosmic scale, it is much more than that. From the universe's fiery birth in the Big Bang to its potential end in a state of uniform blandness, entropy has been an ever-present force shaping the cosmic landscape across billions of years. The Big Bang, a colossal explosion of energy and matter, set the stage for everything we know today. The Big Bang, the event that marked the beginning of space and time, is believed to have started from a state of incredibly low entropy, an incredibly ordered state. This initial order allowed for the complex structures we see in the universe today to eventually form. As the universe expanded and cooled, energy became more evenly distributed, leading to the formation of stars, galaxies, and planets. These celestial bodies are the result of gravitational forces pulling matter together, creating pockets of order in an otherwise chaotic universe. While these structures represent pockets of order within the cosmos, their formation is outweighed by the overall increase in entropy associated with the expansion of space itself and the dissipation of energy into increasingly disordered forms. This relentless march towards disorder is a fundamental aspect of our universe. The inexorable increase in entropy leads to a rather bleak prediction for the universe's ultimate fate, the heat death. This concept suggests a future where the universe has reached a state of no thermodynamic free energy to sustain processes that increase entropy. As the universe continues to expand and cool, stars will eventually exhaust their nuclear fuel, and galaxies will drift farther apart. The night sky, once filled with the light of countless stars, will grow darker as these stellar furnaces burn out. Eventually, all matter and energy will be uniformly distributed, with no temperature differences to drive the flow of heat or the formation of new structures. This uniformity marks the end of any dynamic processes that could give rise to new stars or galaxies. In this state of maximum entropy, the universe will reach a state of equilibrium, devoid of any dynamic processes or the potential for life as we know it. It will be a static, barren cosmos, where nothing new can form and no energy flows to sustain any form of activity. While the heat death scenario remains a topic of ongoing scientific debate, it serves as a stark reminder of entropy's ultimate power and its profound implications for the long-term fate of the cosmos. Scientists continue to explore alternative theories and possibilities, but the concept of heat death remains a sobering contemplation of our universe's distant future.